Sonotal is a new way for active dialogue between mother and child during pregnancy with the help of music.
Где тут ножка прячет крошечка?
Последние 20 лет я занимаюсь разработкой метода, который назван сонотал. От латинского слова sonus – звучащий, и natal – рождение.
The first sound which a child hears is the voice of the pregnant woman. Thus the child experiences certain conditions and receives its first education.
Или повыше и вниз. Или вообще повыше. Такой вот легкий выдох. При этом живот выходит вперед. Да, замечательно.
Тело при этом расслаблено, и пока мы не напрягаем тело абсолютно. Живот слегка подается вперед. Или.
В России основателем идеи счастливых родов был замечательный врач.
In Russia, the founder of such sorts of birth education was the great scientist Professor Narcissov. He was actively involved in development of the method termed sonotal.
И каждый раз делаем вдох. На каждую нотку новый вдох.
In an organism of a mother and her future child, exchange processes are improved due to a process called vibroaeration. By the use of physiological influences, the method improves mental reactions and processes of the future child. For example, during singing, the mother uses reception implant intoning to help the child to feel the connection between the height of a sound and the position of a body. Also, it helps to begin congenital musicality. Mothers use the elementary actions of massage through touches, reps and strokes and study to play with the future child, listening to his reaction. Music has favorable influences on the pregnancy of women. Music is the one of the factors which promotes the psychological balance of the woman during pregnancy. It is a result which will have a positive effect on the health of newborn children. As is known, pregnancy is frequently accompanied with psycho-emotional stresses. Therefore, our mothers master the technique of sounding relaxation breathing, allowing them to achieve a condition of full relaxation. On a breath, they completely relax all muscles, as though dissolved in music. They sink into the music. Thus, they better assimilating oxygen, which is necessary for the child. They feel a full relaxation of all muscles. This relaxation is reflected in the frequency of the pulse of pregnant women, which, as is known, raises during pregnancy. In one session using the sonatal method, we can lower the number of heartbeats by 8-10%. Using a device called a VeriCard, which allows us to analyze cardio intervals of the person, we estimate a condition of vegetative homeostasis before session. And now we can say that not only does their pulse go down, but also all processes of regulation of cardiorespiratory systems are improved. For localization of a sound of a mother's voice in the certain places of a forward belly wall and its amplification, we developed a prenatal communicator called an audiophone. We also found a very interesting feature, the ability of prenatal child to react selectively to various sounds.
Вдох. Мы жуки. Телом отвечаете. Вдох. Мы живем. Же выделяете.
We were convinced that this method opens new opportunities for dialogue of the mother with her prenatal child. It occurs through special rhythms of the breath of the mother, through vibrations of her voice, through special movements and touches. On the basis of the selective activity of the child on separately sung sounds, mothers try to find the name of the future child before birth. The method Sonatal, through special songs, allows prenatal child to generate the first social reflexes, to feel vibrations of the surname, to get acquainted with voices of people, to feel their touch. With the help of cardiotocography, we found that at the moment of singing, the mother and child have synchronization of intimate activity. Specially written music of birds through rhythms and words allows mothers to concentrate their senses and to feel unity with the child. It is not a medical pedagogy, as are usually named methods of education with the help of a kind word. It is a certain synthesis of physiology, psychology, pedagogic and many other scientists of education of the child from early childhood and even before birth. This method assists in the preparations of the woman for delivery and to breastfeed her child. Therefore, not only vocal respiratory exercises are recommended to mothers, but also a special meal and time of day. All this is directed toward the improvement of her health. Up to the present time, we have investigated about 30 women There are data for approximately 70 sessions. This data has shown that each session by Sonatal's technique renders a healthy influence, first of all, on the central nervous system and on the endocrine system, and that is very important, as more often a woman's gynecologic pathologies influence her gynecologic system. For example, before employment of this process, values were equal to 19. After employment, they were reduced to 4. Many women, after participating in the Sonatal program, have healthy, beautiful, strong babies. An example, there is a girl of 8 months who, when asked to sing songs, begins to sing together with the mother.
Поправь одеялко, бою-бою сна.
We began to take part in the Music of Birds program 1 month before the birth of Veronica. And new songs have helped me to adjust breath and helped me to breathe during birth pangs and delivery. There are serious researches in this area in international practice. Since 1989, we have done joint research with the American Prenatal Institute, supervised by Brent Logan. This research has shown that on some parameters, the intimate method developed by Logan has more expressed results, but on some, the musical method Sonatal has shown better results. We found that children after prenatal sound stimulation outstrip children of the same age after birth. We think these studies are very interesting, and it would be very interesting to me to further the development of preschool education, because we know that now in Moscow there is a heightened interest in the development of children of an early age. Not only people who work in education have this interest, but also we have it in the government of Moscow. After birth, children continue to be engaged in musical development with a method called intonica, or the music of dialogue. This process is a continuation of Sonatal, directed at opening the child to the world of art. For example, it is used in the city of Набережные Челны, where the prenatal use of the Sonatal method has been completed for more than 7,000 children. And also, the experience in the cities of Соликамск, Пермь, Самара and Пенза show that for these children it should be made the program for their future development. With this purpose in mind, the program «Здравствуй» was written. We had consultation with the best specialist in the fields of vocal art and pedagogic. There is a necessity for such development because we have found that it is necessary to stimulate children for the realization of feelings through sound, light and movement.
Закрепляем эти ощущения. Опять пошли гром, а малыши ваши пусть тут делают нам дождик. А мы здесь пошли гром стучать. Опять гром, давайте.
We found a surprising phenomenon in that the music of dialect helps mothers, grandmothers, and even fathers start to write verses or to draw pictures. In family, there is a special word full of tenderness, kindness, love, and understanding. There are good cycles of musical psychology for solving problems of whims, bad sleep, etc. There are good courses of musical geography, musical mathematics. We have learned all letters of the alphabet, have learned all colors. The creative potential of the child is very well opened, and we, mothers, look absolutely differently at children. And so we live with a song. Children have participated in the methods Sonatal, Intonica, and Zdravstvuy. These methods are used in 140 cities in Russia and abroad, and the material has been prepared by many experts. The results of research to date have shown that children involved in this program are born physiologically more mature than others of the same age, and significantly outstrip other children in physical and mental development.